I thoroughly enjoy your speeches. As far as your objectives, you always do excellent on objectives and then some. I think sometimes you should write the objectives for some of these speeches. Because you just super exceed them. Everything about your presentation is very heartwarming, because I'm very close with my father. And I always find it difficult when I am going deep into historical things that bond us, to where I would be giving an award like that, and I probably wouldn't be able to do it. I would tear up. I'm a softie. How effective? Your effectiveness came from your descriptions. You were going through from the Army Air Corps to quotes that he was saying. That was just phenomenal to me. And again, like I said, you, after reading, after your speech, I could probably add more objectives for somebody else trying to do that speech. Your sincerity, it was definitely overwhelming. The biggest thought that I had after this speech was, how would I feel if my son was to give that as a presentation to me? And that would tell me, I did all right. I did all right. And that's huge. That's huge. And I'm not sure if that's the feeling that you want everybody to have, and especially those of us that are fathers. But you overexceeded again. As far as what could you have done differently? Maybe, and this is just for me, when you were given a description of your father when he was younger, when he was flying planes, maybe a picture of the plane, or maybe him, if you had a picture of him in his Army Air Corps uniform, because that was like going from the past, and you went real deep into the past, which was totally awesome, because I got the whole visual. I know your dad. I know your dad. And that was just phenomenal. But that would be my, maybe just one picture, other than, and I know it's significant when you're having an awards to have that individual's picture up there, but just maybe two, just because you went so deep. And for those millennials that don't know what the Army Air Corps looked like, that would have been good. Again, I appreciate your speeches, because you just show me how I can be more better.